Well,
that's what I'm saying. She kind of... You gotta be willing to accept our praise.
Well, Aaliyah can't wait to get this match started after she suffered the woman's right last week.
She was actually chewing you down.
Seems like she's got a little bit of an attitude.
A little bit of an entitlement.
But y'all damn sure ain't better than me.
Now, just like I explained last week,
I serve my country.
I put my life on the line for all of you.
I admitted the lack of appreciation that you people deserve to give me.
Now, all of that, everything that you listened to and everything that you just saw is 100% true.
In fact, I could add quite a few accolades to it.
I know that I've offended a few of you,
it's obvious.
And the vocal minority of you feel like the truths that I say are just a little bit too hard to handle.
Right.
So I'm going to take a minute and honestly, from the bottom of my heart, apologize to anybody that I've offended.
Oh, here we go. This is nice.
So you're not going to accept my apology.
Then just like I said last week, go to hell.
Go to hell.
That worked out well.
So Lacey, where are you going?
Lacey's supposed to have a match here tonight with Aaliyah.
What the hell is going on?
Last week she walked out in a tag team match. This week, on this one-on-one match with Aaliyah.
I've been to a couple thousand events. I've never heard a vet say, I proudly serve this country, and then the entire arena say, you suck.
Lacey is a certain specimen out here.
I don't understand any of this.
We're back.
And I also don't understand any of this. Here's the progressive match flow.